Alright, that was an elegant. We're going. I didn't do an optimal job of saving. That guy too. Got another one of those guys. I should probably come up with names for these guys instead of just me going guy, that guy. I don't like that. Took too much hits. Got him. I'm wanting to look at the top right for confirmation that I got a kill. Those were a couple of near misses. Near hits, I guess, depending on how you choose to view it. Alright, I didn't think I got everyone, but apparently I did. So let's save. This is progress. Oh crap. Ugh. That's another level. I'm gonna have to get used to this. This. Start 3. Yes. Alright. Let all the lasers go through. Okay, and there should be one more on the corner. Thought so, at least. Guess not. Alright, we're gonna hit the right button this time. We're gonna save this in progress. Alright, and now I know that's there. Mess with him. That there might have been something behind me, and there wasn't. Barely missed. There's a concussion missile that, once again, I'm not such a big fan of. Oh boy, it's a lot of damage. Let's see, that may end up being a reload. That's Vulcan cannon ammo. Let's definitely have some fun with this stuff. Oop, green dude. Could be a pain. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to end up. We're reloading. Slow progress, yes. Nah, this is pretty far back. Got him. Got him. No! Oh, I'm so bad at this. Backed up into this wall to try and disengage, but there were some people over here too. Oh! Thought I killed one. I mean, I thought I had one left. Alright, so my punishment for not saving correctly is that I'm not gonna reload after taking even that unnecessary damage. Alright, give me some energy. And then Alt F2 to save, and we're gonna save in progress. I don't know if you heard me exhaling there. Scoot up. Punk these guys from a corner. Anything else in here? This texture is off. And I'm at level... Oh, okay, I thought there were 5 levels of laser. There's only 4. The menu there thing said I was... Oops. At max. For my... Whatever. What is this? This is mid 3. For level 3. I'm gonna stick with this right now because... Green guy's got some dodging in them. He hit me a little bit. Gave me some shields. Okay, so we got lots of options here. That over there is a corridor that goes up. I don't know if it's technically a corridor, whatever. And then we got a door there, and a place to go down here. Yeah, so there's the blue key. The door that requires the blue key. That was actually pretty cool. Yeah, that was awesome. That was awesome. Give me a little bit of energy. Blue key. But yeah, a lot of stuff to fight. That was not done particularly smoothly. Let's see if they give me... any shields to replace? No. So... I moved the button. What was it? I'm gonna try and get a flare going. Options menu is F2. Controls, keyboard. I don't really need to put this on the joystick. P. It's way away from people. I will never have to do it in a hurry. It'll always just be me trying to figure out where to go next. Alright, so blue door's down there, but I want to know where all this other stuff takes me. I think this will be closer to the beginning of the level. Yeah. Yeah, like this is near the beginning with that furnace there. That's the corridor I came up. Did I hit something? I did. I was intentionally bumping up against the wall because I vaguely remembered them something being there. Okay. This requires some attention. Notice how the textures around, on the walls, give camouflage to those blue flyers. Let's give me some more energy for laser shots. Okay, and this. Out there. Okay, so this is where it came out from before. That's where it came out just then, and up there led to a path that could end up in either one of those. Saw a texture over here that's off. I don't even remember what this does. 4 proximity bombs. I don't even remember what those do. I'll look them up later. I'm kind of low on shields. Seeing if there's anything can be opened. The answer is yes, there is. Oh, I'm full. Not on this though. Vulcan is fun. Shields are better. Yeah, I used to always. What was I thinking? I used to always shoot walls to test them, and now I'm thinking just bumping into stuff where you know there's one in general has the slight edge. Okay, so this is another corridor. Oops. I was setting up a nice, gentle. Ugh. I'm so immersed. I did the forever loved dodge with my actual body instead of inputting it into the good old Thrustmaster. So let's save here. Red key was from a last mission. That was awesome, and this is scary. Let's hit my trusty P. Alright, using these missiles like a pro. Alright. That went really well. Using the missiles now because I was running out of space for them, to the tune of when I tried to pick one up. It said I was too full. Okay, so this is the room where I fought the green guys. Oops. Let's clear these guys out just so I don't have to worry about them. Don't want them to surprise me. Got it. Okay. Let's see what's over this way. Oh wow, I made all three of his shots hit by picking a less than elegant route. Ah. I swear, I did used to play this game. Cannot open this door. Get out of here so I can understand what's happening. Give me a flare. Missiles. Bombs that I don't know how to use. Yellow key. I don't even know where the yellow door is. Okay. Oh, hey. Hostages. Anything else? There's the red door. Exploring everything. Oh no. I forgot exactly when it was that I was gonna have to fight these guys. This is pretty nasty. I'm gonna probably end up doing this a couple times. All things considered, that wasn't terrible. I cannot open this door. It means bad guys are gonna pop out. There's the exit. Gotta remember that. Those are clearly doors, but I'm also a little bit disappointed to learn that I get points for. Killing the stuff that just spawns. Got it. Let's see if I can remember how to get there. Oh, I'm almost dead. You died in the mine. ship and its contents were incinerated, so that's Alt 3. I'll leave this up. I may edit this out and put it at the beginning. Where is it gonna put me? I think it made me go to the next level, which is not cool. Yeah, I took all my stuff. So, in game terms, I respawned, but lost all my stuff. And I'm going for a no-death play. Well, I'm not going to save after having died, I guess is what I'm going to say. Alright, so back here, I'm still looking for the yellow key. I'm sorry, guys. Let's prepare for descent again. Let's get myself oriented. Where are the lights? They're above me now. Anyway, those things that spawn low-level monsters. I was disappointed to find out that you get points for them. So one strategy could just be to sit outside and just farm the things. Okay, so where was all this nonsense? There's the... hostages. I think this is where the red door is. Yes, and that makes the yellow door right there, which is important to know. I think this might be a better place to use the Vulcan, whatever. Oh, I better know. When the reactor is going nuclear, those pop out and I have to kill them. Alright, so there's the exit, which is roughly just beyond the yellow door here. Dodge, red key. Oh wow, I forget what these guys are doing. Oh, he was just tossing missiles around. Alright, I swear. I do know how to do this. Alright, there's gonna be a small fight here. I don't like it. Touch the ground. Oh. Did I do that? What hit me with a missile? Lights go up. Alt F2 to save. Let's go up the top. Scoot down the ground, and got out of there just fine. Didn't get him. Still didn't get him. proximity bombs. Not bad. I guess that could be a meme. Okay. Let's open up this thing. Get some hostages, because I'm awesome. I'm gonna keep going, but that's a lot of damage I shouldn't have taken. If it turns out to be enough that it kills me. Oops. Well, there you go. So let's load, not bad. Do it the right way. Save this, and lasty, because it's close to the last thing I'm doing. Could be. Alright, so when I'm blitzing past this to the exit, I'm pretty much gonna just pick one way and flood it, and then skip whatever's on the other side. It's like, that's giving me points. For a guy who didn't do anything. Red, oh, I can't take any hits now. Yep. Restoring Lasty. Oh, wait. I wonder if these guys were roaming around. Seems like they were in slightly different areas. I guess it also makes sense for me to clear out the guys that have been built up. Wow, I'm getting wrecked. Zero! I've never seen that happen. I got zero shield. And I got almost no energy, which I think... Ah, too bad. I was trying to pick up that, that shield. Alright, I'm going to... remember to save after I get the red key. I keep being cocky. I don't need to save. This part's easy. Except that that's really beat up. Real beat up. Wow. I can do it, it's just... why would you put me through five stacked on top of each other? It's inelegant. Alright, Vulcan Cannon, got some ammo for it. Pretty sure I'm going down. Got me. That worked fairly well. No. Let's go lasty. I can execute this better. Alright, I dropped, I hit B to drop that, and it hurts. Okay. Lasty, yes. Let's drop a bomb here. Should get him. Yep. Key. I'm gonna save over real beat up and go to my Vulcan cannon. Alright, took out the big guy. Flooding in from outside, maybe. Hurts bad, but I think I'm gonna be able to make it through the rest of the very short amount. Is that an extra life? Yes, it is. I'm shooting faster. Now I'm testing those doors from a distance. Because I don't want to have to pick a fight with those reactor shots. Alright, so I know where the exit is. I know the path to get there. Now it's just time to end the level. 5 seconds. The controls are all wonky on purpose. Oof. Okay. No! That's not the way it works. Stop it. No. I will get there when I'm good and ready. Alright? Right now it hurts. Okay, so change of plan. Let's see if I can figure out which way's up. There's the reactor. I'm gonna come down here. I'm gonna bust up. Take some extra time, just clear out that room of 10 small guys and then complete the level. I'm gonna have plenty of time so I can spend some of it to take out the trash. Extra life? Oof. I'll try anyway. We'll see. I'm not expecting this to work. It's tough when it's shaky.
Self-destruct in T-9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Hostages lost. No, don't do it, no. Hold to 3, it hurts, yes. What is... Alright, I want to use concussion missiles on these guys. Because I don't need precision. I just need to flood that corridor with damage. Oops, no. I want to use laser. Then I'll switch to Vulcan. Oops, didn't wait quite enough. Wow. 3. I will forever load this. There it is. Laser. Extra life. Get out of there. It's hard to tell, but I had red orbs inbound. Like that. Should I go back 2 saves? Or am I stuck? Excuse me. Trying to pull this one together. There it is. Load hurts. Do that right again. No. Was I doing it before? Guess I shouldn't be worrying too much over something I don't plan to use. Concussion missile. I'm actually gonna orient myself and then resave. Because it's just a little bit of stuff that I don't want to do again. So I'm going to try and come in from this angle and then go down. Alright, that worked much better.
Self-destruct sequence activated.
This looks hard, it's because it is. Ooh, that was a lot of them. Can I choose it? Nope. One of those brown guys shoots concussions. Quit doing that. Is there something I could turn off so. It doesn't automatically kick me into the next level. That thing. You know, it took me this long to figure out I should be smart. Oh, I threw a missile to myself. That's even worse than what I was gonna say. After I get the stupid one life thing, I'm gonna save again. Okay. I'm gonna try regular lasers this time. Aiming is much more difficult. Oh! That was the best I've done by far. Hurts. Oh, hit myself. However, that might be a smart thing to do anyhow, since I've been spending so much time in here. Look at all that. It's a score generator. One more look around the corner. Yep. Some dudes there too. Save this as cleaner, because that area is cleaner than it was before. Oh, I was freaking out. I got stuck on some wall terrain. Yeah, I should have taken a little bit of 5 seconds to clear that out. Anyway, I got stuck on some wall terrain, and I thought I was going to be taking an unnecessary amount of damage. Alright, we're cleaner. Oof. No. Cleaner. This probably made more sense the way I went around. Alright, so I still got a bit of time. Let's go down, please. Oops. Something went down. I don't know if I... shot myself. Or if I just stayed a point blank from one of those orange ones. They're not accurate, but they hurt just like any other.
Orb. Activated.
It's a lot tougher. I don't give myself space. 22 health is pretty low.
Self-destruct sequence activated.
Let's go up. Let's go down. Tell me that. I'm going to beat this. Nope. No need to get fancy if it can't shoot me.
Self-destruct sequence activated.
No, 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 no. Save this. Seriously? No, I have my hand. Seriously? Because it's blown up. And I got less than 30 seconds to get out of the premises. I really think the... mixing lives, well, having lives in Descent is sort of mixing genres in a way that doesn't always make sense. Yeah, there's some guy, like, right along the other side. Seriously? Oh, do I have to go back? How f- real beat up. What does real beat up look like? 45. I must have just got the red key. Lasty. How am I doing on Lasty? 56. So I'm just shaving about 5. Forever in 56. Yeah, okay. So, I'm not convinced. One more try at seriously. Then I'm gonna start going backwards. Give me Vulcan Cannon. See if that makes a difference. Go back to real beat up. This is just before I enter the reactor room. Not some way to shut these things down? What this? There's definitely something down there. Alright, 56. I haven't gotten the red key yet, so I'm gonna try and execute the key grab. One of them was just down here. I'm gonna keep doing that. What is down here? Green dude. Still not dead. Yeah, there is a whole big place down here. That I didn't know about. For example, what's through here? A whole bunch of other places I haven't explored yet. Definitely worth it, though. It's not bad. Same amount of shields. Is an uncomfortable way to fight because you've got things spawning on the left and right. Start moving down. Took some hits. I think the blue guys, I didn't notice until now, I think the blue guys are more likely to drop shield power-ups. Yeah, I got shredded. Oops. So that makes this guy easier to shoot. Go down like a brute. Okay, I'm just gonna keep going. I may actually find a different path. That was very difficult to come out of without damage. Yeah, I ran myself out of energy using a Vulcan cannon. Here we go. Switching right back to the lasers. The orange gnome is ammo, basically. All right, let me see if I can figure out how to get there. Thinking I want to head right. Okay, so this is looking like it's somewhat unexplored, which is good for me right now. Explore. Yeah. This is the room. All right, but even after all that, I don't want to be taking hits when I'm that low. All right, 55. Kind of enter the room on the move. Oops. I'm just losing control of the situation. Let's keep loading. Bomb. I was just laying bombs everywhere to see if they were effective. Let's load up Explore again. Let's get back into awesome mode. I'm body dodging. Doesn't do anything for my chances. But it makes me feel involved. Okay, that was good. Wait. Those guys not drop shields? Pick him up already? Oh well. Let's see what the map says. Okay, over there is the orange place where I got energy from. I think these guys are getting more potent, even just as I go through the levels. Alright, it's time to overwrite some of these saves. Progress. Yeah, sure, progress. Seriously, I want to mess with this thing that spawns them. I'm not expecting to keep this one. But we'll see. I got him. Let's get away some blue. I shouldn't have let that one hit me. That one neither. Oh, something below. Yeah, I think these guys are getting dodgy. I just got lazy. Yeah, I tried to hero and get the one up without dying. It did not work. I'm going up. Whatever this is, I think it's up. Bomb, 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 bomb. So I don't plan on using them for anything else. This is going to be awesome if it works. And it does, which is a save. That was awesome. I don't know. Just to keep the namesake going. Okay, how full? Those hurt. I don't know if those are my bombs. It must have been. Oof, too much. Oops. Yeah, that was pretty bad. Look at all these nasties! I came out of it, but I don't really like this one. Got him. Moving around, making myself a hard target, and then pick my battles. Orb thing. Still got a green guy. I shouldn't have taken that hit. Didn't take that one either. Get closer, but when it's easy for you to hit, it's easy for them to hit. And I got stuck. Thank you. Oops, there's a green guy behind me, isn't there? I don't think he's always there. I think he sometimes... in other places. Get all this stuff, and then I'm actually gonna resave. Oops. Oh well. Down a homing missile. Yeah, gonna reload over that. I think I'm gonna go ahead and use the Vulcan cannon for this. No, for the saturation stuff, the... That was dumb of me. That's what I get for talking and playing. It's not even supposed, like... It doesn't seem like it's supposed to work that way. Back up. Is that green guy behind me? There is. Alright. Oh, I got another idea. I don't have to go through the door backwards. Let me do this thing. Sneaky. Using the noodle to catch up where you guys are probably thinking a million years ago. Ah. Just keep spawning. Look at that. Alright, I think I'm gonna not clear them out right away. Just gonna blow by them when trying to get out of the area. So let's do this. Let's lay down some fire. Do this duck. Green guy, taking more hits than I should. How about if I turn around and just shoot the guys that are in pursuit? Let's do this. It's getting me a lot of dudes. Is he right behind me? Yeah, I was running into him. I'm just going for fun now. There we go. Better at least. Extra life came out somewhere, it was more manageable. No. This is going really well. Don't F this up. Well, did not know they were that close to me. None of them dropped shields, unfortunately. Who cares? That's depressing, but this is what came to mind. That was considerably better, though, and we're down to this place. But I'm better off. Who cares? I'm sorry. I went passive-aggressive. Vulcan cannon. Nope. Gotta go back to my lasers. Self-destruct sequence activated. Whew. It's getting intense, though. I'm changing that name. Forget that. Who cares? I do. Go. Dodgy McDodge. No. Yeah, that didn't work. Alright, get me through this thing. I do. That's who cares. Took a hit. Sequence activated. That went well. Going good so far. I think I got this. There we go. There we go. So now we can go on to this next one legit. I'm actually going to read this one. Projected lunar contamination 0%. Proceed to the Nusian orbit. Rendezvous with the MP station. Okay. So it looks like we cleared out the moon. Going to Venus. Prepare for descent. And you... will gladly save. Alright, hope you enjoyed it.